What normal thing can't you do? I cannot roll my R's. I've been trying since I took Spanish in middle school. It just isn't in the cards for me. I can't swallow pills. I crush them up and eat them like a child. Start from a random spot in the alphabet and continue till it finishes. I can't do basic mental math fast. What takes someone about 2 seconds will take me roughly 15 or more. Adding and subtracting are the hardest. Multiplication is the only one I can do, but I have to sing those songs in grade school that I was taught. Math has caused me anxiety since I started school. I'm 29 now and it still gets to me every day. Have a steady sleep cycle. Do up the cuff buttons on my shirt while wearing it. I always need to take the shirt off first. Produce insulin. Carry on a conversation. Tell the difference between the open and closed buttons in an elevator. When I only have a few seconds to glance at them, there is no difference between triangles pointing in or out. Flirt. Can't do it, even if my life depended on it. Make eye contact when I talk to people. I have never been able to wink. I've tried all the suggestions. It just won't happen. I look so stupid trying. Read analog clocks quickly. It takes me far longer than it should. Talk on the phone to anybody. I can't stick my tongue out. If you enjoyed the stories, slap the like and subscribe button for more of them, and don't forget to support the original writers with an upvote. Links are in the description. Peace out, and catch you tomorrow.